Charis Eng is a pioneer in medicine and science.
She's always thinking three steps ahead, maybe 10 steps ahead, what the next discovery is going to be.
And she will call me about certain patients, and she takes so much pride and ownership on their care. So she's truly my friend and my hero, and really an inspiration.
When I think of the tripartite mission, caring for life, researching for health, and educating those who serve, she does it all at the highest level.
Charis is credited with understanding that genes, and specific genes, cause cancer. She's credited with the fact that you could test for those genes. P10 is a master gene that controls many pathways. This is one of the most important genes there is.
It's really changed the way how we look at patients with this mutation. And now we know that more than 60% of those patients will develop some form of cancer. So it has huge implication, early screening, prevention, and detection that potentially saves lives.
Being one of the first individuals who could cross between genetics and clinical medicine and then open up the entire world of how genetics and genomics affects day-to-day clinical practice, that's the SONES Award. That's innovation. That's the service of the practice of medicine.
When Charis was recruited to the Cleveland Clinic, we knew we wanted to do personalized health. So she created the Genomic Medicine Institute. She also realized we needed to create some expertise in genetic health. Genetic counseling didn't exist when Charis was a young physician. She's one of the pioneers in creating the entire field.
The Center for Personalized Genetic Healthcare was created by Dr. Eng, and it has grown from 1 to 2 geneticists and maybe 3 or 4 genetic counselors to now we have 24 genetic counselors and 9 full-time geneticists.
What she's really opened up is an approach to personalized medicine, and that's all happened through building programs, training our clinicians. It really is the entire wraparound of how we think about care at Cleveland Clinic.
She's one of our top mentors. Her graduate students and medical students adore her because she cares about their career.
When I think of Charis, I think of a true innovator, someone who is so wicked smart, really, but has the unique ability to translate that into common language, a true teacher in that sense.
The way she looks at life, the way she cares for others, her passion, and she's a remarkable individual.
20 years ago, we asked her, create personalized genetic care here at the Cleveland Clinic. And everything we do today stands on her shoulders, not only here, but around the world.